Hey everybody, we're the cast of
Stupid Games!
And right now we'll be playing the Tower of Truth. It's like Jenga, but with a twist, because underneath each block is a burning question that we have to answer.
Okay.
It's every man for himself. You ready, guys?
Let's play.
Okay.
Cats, go.
Me? Oh,
yeah, we'll just go. We'll just go.
I couldn't.
Yeah, come on, babe. Please.
Strong start.
Oh. I want to take a side one. Oh my gosh, these are really guys.
Yeah, it's unstable.
With the nail. Okay.
Oh, there it is. There it is.
Let's see what you got. What's the question?
Is there anything?
Oh, there is a question.
Say.
Uh-oh. Oh no. Oh no.
Guys.
Oh, no.
What's the worst thing you've ever done on a date?
Oh no.
It's these types of questions.
Well.
The worst thing I've ever done on a date? Oh no. Have I done a bad thing
you got
on a date?
This.
I don't know if I've done an awful, like the worst thing I've done on a date. I feel like the worst thing that I've ever done on a date is not go again. Like, I've never been just like an asshole.
Just
to somebody.
Ghosted the dude?
It's just not go again.
You've never gone to the restroom and then just not come back?
No.
That's pretty.
No, have you? No.
That's like movie. That doesn't happen in this life.
Yeah,
it definitely doesn't.
Guys. Right.
Let's see what we got here.
Damn it, Cass, why are you such a good
Sorry.
Person?
Oh.
That looks
plain
painful.
Okay.
Ooh, I feel something.
Oh.
Do you make your bed each morning? Yes.
Do you really?
Yeah.
Good for you.
I see that for you.
I don't. I feel like you're just chaotic. In the best way.
Well, you know, it's a front.
It's a front.
All right. Do you prefer camping or glamping? 100% glamping.
Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Yes.
I love nature with, you know, the proper amenities.
Nature with boundaries.
Yeah.
Nature with boundaries.
Y'all got some. Okay, there we go.
It's healthy.
If everyone keeps taking the middle ones, we're not going to have any.
No, I know. You got to.
All right. Night in or night out? See, I'm more of an extroverted introvert, so my go-to is a night in.
Okay.
Yeah. I think it's more fun, you know? Order some food in, you get to watch TV.
With the boys or with a date? With the boys or with a date?
With the boys.
Hey.
With the boys! As a date.
All
right.
Romance.
Yeah? Here we go.
This is the one, I can see it. She's scared. Ooh, hey, no, I'm touching all of them.
You were doing it too.
I flicked one in at her, so I went to another one.
Learned a lesson.
Okay. What are three words to describe yourself? Funky?
Yes.
That is the right word for you.
Energetic?
Yep.
Sure.
And?
I think we're all agreeing. Yeah.
Comforting.
Oh, yeah. Awesome!
I don't know about that.
Not like my character.
All in agreement, say I. My turn.
There's your character, right. Personally victimized.
Okay.
Oh, no, here we go. I was victimized.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Set for failure on mine.
Easy. Yes. Easy money right there.
Oh, God. Oh,
what you got?
I hope it falls
what is
for
your
you.
Favorite curse word?
Ooh.
Gosh darn it! It's true.
Gosh darn it.
That's like, wow.
I feel like that's
so grandpa
powerful.
Of you.
Well, what do you want me to say? Like.
Whoa. Whoa.
Say it again. No.
Oh my god.
Oh, that would be an interesting choice. Interesting choice.
Okay, Cass, yes.
I'm doing the math in my head. This is not going to go well.
What is your favorite scent/smell? I love boys cologne.
Oh,
I love cologne.
But which one? Like specific.
Which one?
Wait, who smells best? Who smells best?
Oh, no.
Okay. Oh.
Smelly?
Okay.
Yeah. Smell me already.
Okay.
Come on.
Okay.
Yes.
Oh.
Let's go.
Well, only because I could smell his the strongest. I couldn't really smell you guys. Like,
yeah,
you can
smell
it.
It's like 10 miles away.
Right.
Walking down the hallway, you smell it.
Obsession for men. You got work to do. All right.
I smell it.
I'm gonna do something crazy here.
Oh my god. I feel like this is gonna fall on my face.
Do you like the movie? Oh god. Whoa!
Oh,
Boxers or briefs?
Why'd you look at me when you said it?
On this baby, yeah. It's the pheromones. It's the pheromones.
You put it back in the eye. Strategic.
All right, don't mess it up.
No, mess it up. Do it.
Or do it, you know. That's fine.
Ooh, yeah, tap it. Harder.
All of our mouths making. The suspense.
Oh, there it is. There
okay,
it is.
Okay.
Wow, all right. You're lucky.
Oh man, nice. I'm not excited for this.
Ooh. Lucky or skilled, Saad? Skills.
Skills for sure.
What is your favorite movie? I have so many favorite movies, but honestly, one of the classics, the quotable movies, Nacho Libre.
Ooh. Yeah.
Okay.
That's the last thing that's happening today.
Stupid Games, but you know, that's cool too.
Oh, shit.
Right? Stupid Games.
Stupid Games.
Hey,
I changed my name. Stupid Games.
Whoa.
Can I just like?
Oh.
Man.
Oh.
They're so heavy. You can do it.
Just do.
Oh, yeah. Whoa.
Oh, yes. Yes.
Bold strategy.
Got it.
The arms of the angel fly away from here.
Yeah! Let's go!
What are you gonna do now? You have to answer all the questions.
You have to answer all the questions.
For what it's worth, have you ever made matters worse trying to fix something?
That.
Do I dare say more? I think we've answered the question. All right, well, hey, thank you for playing some stupid games with us on this round. I guess I'll clean up the mess, and in the meantime, catch yourself some stupid games on Momitu.